lots of designers come in with the enthusiasm of wanting to create something, be different, and make money. But at the end of the day, sometimes they forget the business is about making money. So understand this, there is no fashion industry without hardworking people and factories in this country. At the end of the day, I need to see what it is that you intend to have created. After we make that felt dummy, you're gonna look at it and you're gonna proof it. Is it the right size? Is it the right shape? And then we take that and then we finalize it into your final bag. Everybody that I've ever known to be a great designer has really put a lot of passion and emotion into the work they've done. It's not just about creating a product that's just gonna sell, but creating a product that's gonna sell and transcend throughout the populace.
Dude.